are exactly on collateral security. Loans against the security of fixed deposit receipts, housing loans, education loans, loans against shared securities debentures, loans against national savings certificates, KDPs, etc. Consumer loans, securitization of loans, venture capital.